two harms.
Anybody know where Ewan is? Well, I'm going to start without him, and we'll use that as a loss, a loser plan if we have to. I just want to get through the brief, really. Right, the aim of this sortie is to have a little practice of what we're going to fly on Tuesday with the rest of the RAF air crowd. The target is 40 DMPIs at a storage facility in enemy territory. Clearly, we're going to survive this, so if it all looks pretty shitty, yeah, we'll be prepared for people to report fairly soon and go home. The in-brief from the GLOW was pretty straightforward, and we do have wall-to-wall PGMs, so we're going to use them. We are at advanced readiness, air raid state yellow and NBC white. We're a one tango call sign, because this storage facility is part and parcel of an airfield, and it's 257. Call signs Springfield, although I think in the RAF in the RAF air terminology, we're going to be Pontiac, aren't we, the first four?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, so you might hear people answering Pontiac to me, but we'll fly Springfield today and I'll change it for tomorrow. For Tuesday. Composition is myself and Russ, Mike and Bob, Aid and Ewan, Yogi and James. Takeoff times, hopefully you've made a note of. I was under the impression that the first two aeroplanes are going to have 6 120s, two harms and 2 9Xs and one tank. The second pair are going to have the same number of 120s, but only one harm and 2 GBUs, so you could take out the launchers as well as the SA-6 radar. If you'd like to change your loadout, if it's wrong, to that would be marvellous. If you don't, that would still work. The bombers, of which we only have four, well, we only have three at the moment, are carrying 2 120s, 4 JDAMs, and 2 AIM-9Xs, which I can't clearly spell, and one tank. you're going for the storage depots at waypoint 7, 8, 9, and 10. And it's clearly, although that 7, 8, 9, and 10 changes depending on the aeroplane you're in. But it is four separate DMPIs for each aircraft to try and cover the 40 DMPIs that we have with the 10 10 aeroplanes we have. So that should be spot on. The mode and quantity and how you're going to do it is all written down in the notes in the briefing, so hopefully you've had a look at those. I won't bore you with how to do it, other than to say that the GBUs, you really want to loft them off in about a 30-degree climb and don't pull up much before 6 miles. For the harm, we're going TOO, and we'll do a mini loft on that too. Don't shoot too early. Just because the SA-6 is looking at you doesn't mean you've got the legs to get to him. Which has happened to us on the rerun earlier. I will endeavour to not shoot much before about 6 miles myself. The run out RV for everybody is waypoint 11, and we're flying low using the jammer and using chaff as required. Number two is deputy lead. Divs is a place called Hatte, but Inslick itself is flying state Bravo, as is the div. We're runway on runway 23. I don't know the runway at Hatte, I'm sorry. Color state for weather is green/white, so it's a reasonable day. Dawn is breaking. We're using a TACAN of 21 X-ray, and we should be on the ground with 1,000 pounds, please. The route and target area is also similar weather. We are briefing. The unpause time was at 19:10 real UK time, which equated to 0400 Zulu game time. We will check in the game at 04:43, taxi at 44, take off the first pair, at 04:50. Box 1 stud 1 is Inslick, box 2 stud 1 is Chat, box 2 stud 1 is AWACS, and box 2 stud 2 is Texaco. Radar silent unless you need it, IFF on, and data links 127. We'll line up as, and at the moment we've got 8 aeroplanes, we'll line up as 2 SOP 4 ships. and the front four will stream at 30 seconds, then it'll be a minute's gap, and then the back four will stream at pairs at 30 seconds. Takeoff speeds and aborts are all SOP. Check your flares when you see fit, and recovering back at base for a visual run and break. There is no SHORAD, so we can do that. Missed approach or missed attack in the target area. We've got stacks of time and fuel, so by all means do an alternate re-attack. If it happens to be the SEAD aircraft, please call that such that aid can Rolex however much he thinks he needs to in order to give you time to get around and have a re-attack at plus 5 minutes. Probably be 5 minutes. If you have any further problems, hang-ups or whatever, just dump your weapons in enemy territory and go home. The counter-rear-red tactics are going to be offensive, effectively. So anything that breaks 50, 40, 50 miles, turn towards and engage head-on. I'll dictate to people if I can, but if I can't, and somebody breaks your own personal bubble at that distance, by all means feel free to engage. If you're not involved in it, don't get engaged and just do a bit of target progression, please. We're fighting really as pairs, so the wingies need to hang on to your leader, really. That's your priority. If you lose your leader, you're almost worse. It would be better if you weren't there at all. So please try and stick. If you can also search at the same time, that would be marvellous. And if you can shoot at somebody, that's outstanding. But really, you're a weapon carrier for the leader of your element. So maintain visual with him, and if you're not sure where he is, don't hesitate to call for flares. Similarly, if you're about to shoot him, he who sees controls, clear and concise RT will always win, and there's likely to be a lot, so please keep everything short and sweet, no errs. Think about what you're going to say before you say it, and if you don't need to say it, don't. The tanker, by the way, I didn't mention, is Texaco on 55 X-ray, and it's on 251.2, which is, I think, box 2, stud 2. We will go to the tanker on the way home and get ready to turn back into the fight. Now, it probably won't apply tonight, but it will on Tuesday. So it's just good practice to go and, if nothing else, fill up and bang out. If you need to press on, please do. Are there any questions? 2?
Nope.
3?
Nope.
4?
Nope.
5?
Nope.
Are you there, 6? Don't know what that was. 7?
Nope.
8?
Nothing, thank you.
Okay. Looks like you and ain't going to make it. However, we can stick around. To that end, Aid, you're clearly, you've got Yogi and James as your escort.
Roger.
I'll be calling a check-in as briefed at 43.
Ha ha!
dumb question. Where's the set button in the radar? Is it the reset button?
Yeah, no. Take it off of into range while scanned. Set will appear.
Well, that's bloody clever, isn't it? So how do you set it for track while scan?
Well, you automatically set track while scan. That doesn't change.
Say again?
Even though you set it in range while scan, when you select track while scan,
track while scan. So when I select AMRAAM, it'll be range while scan, and I've got to change it to track while scan.
No, I think it stays on track while scan. Just check it if you have to do it.
Okay, I'm having another dim session here. 6 bar, 20 degree scan. I've got 6 bar, but the 20 degree, where'd you? It's not offering me a scan width.
Boss, if you look in the bottom left hand corner, are you in?
Yep.
So you should see in RWS mode, there's 80 degrees. It's the second button from the left at the bottom.
I thought so. Yeah, no, it was when I was doing the AMRAAM, but now I'm on the Sidewinder. It's not there, unfortunately.
Right, it might be something you have to do in the air. If you're setting it, have you put? Because you have to put master arm on and air to air on.
Oh, do you? Okay. You didn't for the AMRAAM, but is that right, people? Would you do this aid?
Yeah, it worked fine for me. Try taking it back out. Is it in track while scan as you're looking at it?
No, it's in... it's in RTS TWS. Maybe that's why.
Right, needs to be
in
track...
Yeah, did it. Yeah, okay. Got it. Thank you.
to a radio check. 2 3 4
7
8
8, are you up on SRS?
God, I believe he's kicked me off again. Sorry, I'm going to have to reconnect. It was fine a moment ago. No, I'm connected, but for some reason not working anymore. I'll have to restart it, sorry.
Okay. We're going to taxi a bit early.
Full screen.
We're also getting your calls for your voice attack. Yeah, I pressed the wrong house.
Try.
Pontiac, forward one. Unable to clear for takeoff.
Hey, are we supposed to be in a Vic?
Just line up as you are from there.
User joined your channel.
Pontiac, forward one. Unable to clear for takeoff. 1, unable to clear for takeoff.
7 and 8, roll them up.
Springfield 1-1, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.75.
Brakes off in 3, 2, 1, go. Burner, burner, go. Looks like the MiG shot them down, boss.
I think so.
And the tankers.
Oh, great. Have a word with Ross. 5,018, Spike my 6.
Did you get my bingo call?
Nope.
Ah. I didn't get a reply for you, so that's why I've been fapping around.
No, it sounds like your SRS has died.
Yeah. Although it looks like it. Are you confirmed we're still on box one, stud one?
Confirm.
Pike, MiG 29, 11 o'clock.
Fox 3.
Radar hot. Seven Spike, MiG 29, 30 miles closing. Enfield Buster. Seven is engaging. Seven has a lock. Enfield flare. Enfield seven, Fox three. Seven is Tally Bandit. My 12 o'clock, 070.
Total speed.
550 knots. On this tail, 6 miles.
One and two crews.
Fox 3. He's braking to the left. Splash one. Seven and eight, return to waypoint heading.
Eight. Eight's the go-to. Go to acknowledge. Three and four are at waypoint five. I've got that on lock. So we're all safe.
Head to waypoint 7.
8.
7 and 8, accelerate 550. 7 is climbing. Breaking away, coming left. Bombs pickled. Spike MiG-29,
altitude.
12 o'clock,
altitude.
Bearing 030. Fox 3. Splash. Enfield Cruise. Sorry, Springfield Cruise. 7 and 8, 450 go.
Bingo. Bingo.
User disconnected from your channel.
Roger, should I keep following you?
7 finals gear down to land. Seven coming left and slow.
Nothing at the moment.
Roger. Your arm seemed to be in the ballpark.
Yeah.
Unreadable, sorry.
I think yours got there before mine.
Oh, did it? Okay. And did you shoot anybody down?
I got my GBUs off.
And I don't suppose you saw impact, did you?
I didn't, no.
No, but did you manage to attack two separate DMPIs?
I believe so, yes.
Excellent. Did you sort out any red air at all on your travels?
I couldn't see anything, so I didn't get involved. I just target progressed.
Jolly good. And Bob didn't make it to the target?
No, I don't know what happened to him, but shortly after the MPI, he disappeared and said, I think he said he was crashing.
Sorry, did you say just before the target?
Just